As you know, students, you all have the holiday summer vacation now have started and you want to spend your time in interesting way. So please continue watching my channel. I have provided you the so many types of the different interesting way. Some are activities, some are skills, some are English speaking classes, some are maths quiz, some are provide the solution of your maths exercises. So if you want to spend your time at your home with interesting way, with your guest teachers, and please listen my stories. There are so many different types.
Hello guys, today we have a story for you, Unhelpful Friends. Bunny Rabbit lived in the forest. He had many friends. He was proud of his friends. One day Bunny Rabbit heard the loud barking of wild dogs. He was very scared. He decided to ask for help. He quickly went to his friend Deer. He said,
"Dear friend, some wild dogs are chasing me. Can you chase them away with your sharp antlers?"
The deer said,
"That is right, I can, but now I am busy. Why don't you ask Bear for help?"
Bunny Rabbit ran to the bear.
"My dear friend, you are very strong. Please help me. Some wild dogs are after me. Please chase them away."
He requested to the bear. The bear replied,
"I am sorry. I am hungry and tired. I need to find some food. Please ask the monkey for help."
Poor Bunny went to the monkey, the elephant, the goat, and all his other friends. Bunny felt sad that nobody was ready to help him. He understood that he had to think of a way out by himself. He hid under a bush. He lay very still. The wild dogs did not find the bunny. They went chasing other animals. Bunny Rabbit learned that he had to learn to survive by himself, not depending on his unhelpful friends. The moral is, it is better to rely on yourself than depend on others.
We have provided so many stories in this story session, and if you want to interesting way your time is spent at your home, so please continue watching your channel. And if you have not subscribed my channel and you want to listen to the continuous stories, then please subscribe this channel, your channel, my student 17198.